One, two, three, four.
This property in Idlewild is where our story begins. It was my dream home.
Have you ever seen the wonder in the glimmer of
her? I've had some of my most wonderful memories in this house.
As the eyes begin to
remarkable friendships, pocket adventures with nieces and nephews, and long daily walks conversing with people I love. But this video is more than what's inside this place. I want to show you what happens when you step out. This is my love letter for Truckee River and Idlewild Park.
Have you ever seen the wonder in the year of second light? Come out of the waters with your love behind. If you have so sick, I see the world in light. I see the world in wonder. I see the world in light. Burst in a living color. I see the world your way. And I'm walking in the light. I see the world your way, and I'm not afraid to follow. I see the world your way, and I'm not ashamed to say so. I see the Jesus way, and I'm walking in the light. I see the world in light. I see the world in wonder. I see the world in life, bursting in living color. I see the world your way, and I'm walking in the light. Oh, I say, I see the world in grace. I see the world in gospel. I see the world your way, and I'm walking in the light. I'm walking in the world.
A home at the crossroads of city and nature. A home base that felt like a vacation home. You can probably tell by now, Idlewild and the Truckee River will always hold a special place in my heart. A place where there's never-ending discovery in your own backyard. Ansel Adams in his autobiography said, "I distrust any lifelong memory of facts, but not the lifelong glow of experience." May this home always be too small to hold all your friends and family.